Hello friends, myself Sarita Singhania from India. Today in my video, I will show you how to change the desktop background. First of all, right click on this screen. This is the desktop and click on the personalized. Here you show different type of backgrounds like architecture, character, landscape. You can choose any one, whatever you like. I choose scenes. In this scenes, there are so many other backgrounds also at the back side of this scene. If I want to change the previous one, then I have to click on the desktop background. Here automatically after time set, after 10 second, 30 second, it will shuffle. Shuffle means one by one. First this, second this, third this, automatically one by one it will shuffle here. And save changes. Look at this, after 10 seconds this background will be changed to the another background. Look at this. Now I want to change my image, then I have to just go to my folder image where I have been saved. Like I want to change some other images like this. I want to change the images are the just I have to right click on this, set in the desktop background. Here will the show the images of kids and right click, set as a background. One by one we can change. Here are some images are showing but not the full images. Then we have to change its where is it? Yeah. Now there is no showing the full image. Then we can change right click, personalized, and double click on the desktop background. Here we can change the fill, fit off to the center, and stretch, whatever you like. You can choose and save changes like this one. If other one you can choose the this background also. Okay. And if you want to change the screen saver also, then you have to click on the screen saver option. Here you can choose any 3D text, bubble will show look like this. You have to click the preview button. Look this. This is the preview of the bubbles and here will show the 3D text. In this 3D text, they are showing the MICS. This is my channel name and I want to change some other computers. Automatically it will add these settings also. Look this. In this it is moving, it is in the seesaw format, wobbles, it will show like this. This is the wobble settings. Okay, you can change whatever you like. And now enjoy my video. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe my video. Thank you.